The sound of engines on track is like music to our ears as we restart the season at the Circuito de Jerez for the pre-Grand Prix test under the scorching sun in South Spain. But it wasn't just the Spanish summer that's causing us to sweat. Oh no, the competition is already hotting up in Jerez ahead of the first round of the year. So let's recap what we've seen today after that long, unexpected break and what we can look forward to this weekend at the Red Bull Gran Premio de España. Fastest at the end of the day was Monster Energy Yamaha's Maverick Viñales, the Spaniard continuing his dominance when he topped the Qatar test all the way back in February. It was his future teammate Fabio Quartararo who finished the day second, 0.118 adrift. We all remember how strong the Frenchman is after he got his first Premier Class pole here last year. Marc Marquez under threat from the Yamahas in Jerez then, the reigning world champion rounds out the top three almost a tenth and a half adrift. Alex Rins puts a third factory in the top four on his Suzuki X-Star machine, 2.5 tenths slower than Marquez. And Valentino Rossi rounds out the top five, the Doctor just under half a second slower than his teammate. Aleix Espargaró overcame a technical issue to get into the top six, showing the all-new Aprilia is in for the fight this weekend. And Cal Crutchlow is the second fastest Honda of the day as the British rider looks to seal a deal for the few remaining seats on the grid in 2021. All eyes on this man, Pramac Racing's Jack Miller sits 8th as the fastest man on a Desmond Sedici at the end of the day, over half a second adrift. He'll be determined to show Ducati made the right choice as he steps up to the factory team next year. Team Suzuki X-Star sophomore Joan Mir ensures his place inside the top 10 of this one-day test, and Pramac Racing's Francesco Bagnaia is the second fastest Ducati of the day, rounding out the top 10. Proceedings were delayed this afternoon as a technical issue for Aleix's Aprilia left oil on track, which both Petrucci and Alex Marquez became victims to, and the red flag came out, all riders okay. What more can we say? 15 riders within a second and the competition looks as fierce as ever as we set to kick off the first round of the year this weekend. Join us for all the action from Friday 17th. MotoGP is back!